weighted sit-up, you're going to take a light dumbbell. I suggest anywhere between a 3 and an 8 pound weight. This is a 5 pound dumbbell here. And you're gonna hold it lengthwise at your chest. Actually start in a supine position on your back, feet planted, knees bent, and your feet are about hip width distance apart. Now you're going to extend your arms up and overhead behind you. Take a breath in, and as you exhale, you're gonna crunch up, lifting the arms, curling the upper back off of the ground, and then reaching the weight up. So inhale down, reach back, exhale, crunch up. Inhale down and back, exhale, crunch up. Keep pressing your feet down into the ground. And as you reach the dumbbell overhead, make sure that your shoulders don't creep up to your ears. And every time that you crunch up, draw your navel in towards your spine.